For 7 days, they've been searching for 64-year-old Larry Thomas, who was fishing about a quarter mile off the Highway 43 bridge in the reservoir before he went down. Authorities say they got a hit on a radar down there that they think they may have found him. They brought in the dive team from the Madison Ridgeland Rescue Squad to go in the water and search and see if they have, in fact, found 64-year-old Larry Thomas at the reservoir. For WAPT.com, I'm Scott Simmons.